find them all over the city. So endeavor to collect them when you can.
Turtle down.
Ah, perfect timing. Looks like a training dummy has found its way here. Show it what you've done.
Well done. Oh, the boy doing wolves doing pop-up combos and shit already. Nah, it will, I can't broadcast because I'm share playing. It's one or the other. But when he gets done, I hit the record button as soon as he started playing. I'm gonna upload the record whenever we get done share playing. Just tap it once.
There we go.
Wait, now. There you go. Yeah, don't hold down too long. The longer they spin, the more dizzy they get. It's like you can dodge and block at the same time, but you gotta let go of that shit before they get too dizzy. I didn't understand for the longest time. You gotta start spinning before the counter shows up and let go as he swings on you. Pretty much like that.
Hey, I'm Blake Shelton. I like Gildan underwear and I think you will too.
Objects break if you attack them.
How's that? I'm in.
Sure, it will allow you to hit enemies and objects at a distance.
R1 and
R2.
Yeah, look up at the gym and then hit R1. You ain't gotta walk around, just look up at it and then throw the, there you go. Now they show you how to aim and then throw. So hold L1 and then hit R1, there you go. If I was you, I'd just drink the soda instead of wasting the whole pizza. Seems like you got the hang of it. I'm gonna go check on these guys' dinner and finish preparing for it.
Good.
that seal, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Also glide by holding down the jump button.
Glad to see you showing some self-control.
Yeah. There we go.
Each possess unique strengths and weaknesses. Use your ninjutsu wisely to compensate.